Butler taking a dive at that one. And then we've got words between Troy Daniels and Barton, it looks like. Boy, and it's spilling over into the seats over there.
And because it spilled over to the seats, you might see two ejections here. Neither player threw a punch. So I would think the officials would just call a technical foul, but